In Egypt, there is a woman who lives as a man for 43 years. She speaks like a man, even she wears men's clothes. Who is she and why can't she be a woman? Hey guys, this is Sisa, a 67 years old woman from Luxor, Egypt. She is from a well traditional family and she was leading a happiest life like all other women in the world. In the year of 1970s, when she was 6 months pregnant, unfortunately she lost her husband and there is no source of income. She had a little choice to find a husband, but she was determined to take care of herself and daughter. So she refused to remarry.
When we asked her, she said, "Women with high moral principles don't remarry after their husband's death. They become strong like a man." Sisa saved her head and donned a jalabiya so she could find a job and survive. She took on jobs doing manual labor, from making bricks and harvesting crops to shining shoes. She started earning a little as a quarter of an Egyptian pound for a whole day's work. She did this same work for almost 43 years to save each penny to feed her daughter. When her daughter was young, she used to call her as dad, and she doesn't know she is her mom.
The jalabiya made her not to be scared of anyone, and she has become more stronger than most men. Sisa said, "I would do anything for my daughter, and this is the only way to make money. Because I can't read or write, my family did not send me to school, so this is the only way."
She grew to enjoy working as a man and all the people around her were happy with it. After decades of suffering in silence, Sisa was finally noticed by a local Egyptian TV and was honored by the president as city's most ideal mother. She still dresses as a man and shines shoes for living.
Her inspiring story ends with, "I wear as a man. I lived as a man. I have decided to die in this clothes." I hope you guys liked Sisa's inspiring story. Please subscribe and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you so much. See you next week.